the first approved WTF product slash scenario. Like, come on, use your common sense. Did it never cross your mind that maybe you've done something to make Ari not speak to you? Do you really feel like you have done nothing wrong? Well, if you do, then I have some news to you, buddy old pal. It pisses me off more that you yell at them like they did something wrong, like they are the bad ones in this situation. Even to go so far where you kick them from your server and leave theirs. Fucking red, they said they will speak about it, and all you do is throw a temper tantrum like a 5-year-old. Grow the fuck up, I didn't really want to step in by the way, but the way you acted has really, really pissed me off. I would suggest you should think back from the past few days and see if you've done anything wrong to why Ari would ignore you. And if you don't, then I swear you must be really stupid and have some tiny ass brain. If you can't think, I will tell you what you have done wrong if Ari is comfy with me telling you. For your sake, I would suggest you start thinking and don't think of yelling at